We'll talk that through tonight, but we want your questions and...
turned to the witness, and the hearing began.
Now, if you would please rise, I will begin by swearing you in. Would you raise your right hand, please? Do you swear or affirm under penalty of perjury that the testimony you're about to give is true and correct to the best of your knowledge, information, and belief? So help you God. Let the record show the witness answered the affirmative. Thank you, and please be seated.
Well, he was seated, and from there, Robert Mueller spent more than 5 hours testifying, about 3.5 Judiciary Committee, and then more than 2 hours before the House Intelligence Committee. We are going to take those hearings one by one and walk through the high and low.
Inspired me to start acting because I saw young Nala on the screen and I really wanted to be her.
The movie club goes behind the scenes next time on 1A.
I wonder when is Martina McBride Independence Day, you know? People have asked me so many times, don't you...
Number one for new country.
Casino Radio.
Right here.
If you just tuning in, smartest decision you ever made in your whole life.
It's Tino Cochino Radio, baby.
Yo, it's done, baby. Shout out to everyone for checking in. As always, we greatly appreciate it. If you're not already, the Instagram is at Tino Cochino.
Thank you. Timeshare, you give them a blank check to fill out any amount they want for annual maintenance and assessment fees. Sound crazy? The crazy thing is, this never ends, even when you die.
She's wearing, I'm hooked and I can't find. prodigies, or sons of thunder. Why? Well, Luke's gospel gives us a clue. Jesus was on the road to Jerusalem, and a Samaritan village refused to give him hospitality. James and John...
Bien, ¿hay algo especial para los radioescuchas que están en sintonía antes de irnos a las llamadas telefónicas? Digo, bueno, yo tiro el anzuelo.
Bueno, Marita, tú sabes que yo soy bien dadora,
materia dispuesta.
¿No?
Young Saul probably learned sincerity and honesty of judgment and willingness to study and be diligent in his life. Gamaliel was the best teacher he could have had, one of the best teachers who ever taught the traditions of Judaism. Paul said he was a Hebrew.
Pair of jeans, wooden socks.